Hey, what's up guys, it's LeGroomyPur here, and we're back with a brand new Let's Play. This time the game we're playing is a game made by Insomniac Game, published by Sony. Used to be a PS5 exclusive, now it's on PC. It's Spider-Man Miles Morales. If you don't know me, I'm LeGroomyPur X. I'm just a French-Canadian who likes to play video games on the hardest difficulty and record himself doing it. That's pretty much as straightforward as I can be for myself. I think I'm entertaining, even though I haven't got the big fan base yet, but you know, I'm keeping the grind on. I love playing video games, so I'm always gonna record myself and yeah, because I just love playing video games. And you're gonna see my love for the video games with my videos. I think I'm funny, like I said, I think I'm entertaining. I'm pretty laid back too, you know, I don't take things too seriously. I try to be the best as I can in the game, but you know, I don't have a bad attitude towards it. I'm trying to have fun at the same time, but I wanna be good too, so I always make sure that my gameplay is worth watching, especially on the hardest difficulty. You don't want to see someone that dies all the time, so try to adapt. I try to be the best as I can, provide the best gameplay with while being the most entertaining as I can be. So again guys, I'm LeGroomyPur X. If you don't know me, man, you like the content, subscribe, that would be greatly appreciated. And without further ado, let's start this Let's Play of Miles Morales. Sit back and enjoy the gameplay, guys. Hey guys, so we're at the start of the Let's Play. I'm ready to go. I don't really remember all the events. I know the big lines, but I want to see like the details and all. So we're gonna watch a little recap, and after that we're starting things off on spectacular. Sure, subtitle.
About a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever, Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone, but Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me, and so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Me too, Miles, me too. So yeah, we're playing on spectacular difficulty. The setting in for players who enjoy challenging combat. Enemies will be stronger and more aggressive. So actually, sorry, I never played Spider-Man. I watched a full Let's Play of the first one, so I know the story and, you know, the mechanics a little bit. But I've played all the Batman games back a couple years ago. So I have a lot of experience on those games, so it's pretty similar, and I've played Infamous 2, which is made by the same company, so I have some experience with these kind of games, so I think Spectacular is gonna be alright. The only thing that's worrying me is that I'm gonna try and play mouse and keyboard. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna switch, but you know, when I'm used to something, I don't really like to switch back and forth, so I'm gonna try mouse and keyboard if it's playable. If it's not playable, I just plug in a controller. But I think I'll be okay. So far, all my display on mouse and keyboard, and They all went pretty well, even though some games maybe weren't suited best for mouse and keyboard. I made them work, so let's go. Spectacular difficulty. Okay, that's all good. I don't want to connect to PSN. Keyboard mapping. I guess I'm gonna have a tutorial to tell me the control. So let's go. Let's go. So I thought this game was shorter than what it actually is. That's why I picked it up. Gonna get free roam right off the bat. Oh yeah. Oh, dang.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case. The convoy.
Okay, now it's me. Shift.
PP, headed for way.
Okay.
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long
oh
as
my God.
The octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. No, I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But if we're
yeah.
down, that prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom.
Man, oh, that's definitely not where I'm going.
This secret identity thing completely stresses me out.
I don't really understand. Okay, I'm gonna get the end of it. Like I said, I never played. Anyway, if I would have played the first one, I would have played on a controller. So mouse and keyboard is a different experience. But I want to try it out. So far, it's not that bad, to be honest. Like I said, just need to get the hang of it. Like, I want to, like, how do you wall run? Okay, it's... So, shift is pretty much to do anything. Okay, makes sense. Can I explore or I just need to do this mission? It's probably the intro, so I can't do anything. Yeah. Man. So, So yeah, I heard that this game is longer than I thought it was. So I'm a big comic book, well, not comic book, well, you know, superhero stuff. I know a little bit about you know, comic book lore. Not an expert per se, but just have more knowledge than most people. Okay, so a police convoy is delivering prisoners to the raft. Pete and I are running a security unofficially. Okay. So. Music is really good, but you know, the first one was amazing, so I don't expect anything less, so. Okay. So far, so good. Woo!
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
I'm good, man. I'm good.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
Who's the guest of honor?
Guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Ah. Is it Rhino?
I got this beat, don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down. Casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
It's definitely Rhino.
Before that happens.
Hello.
Oh, yeah.
Spiders.
Oh, boy. Oh, I'm getting the grunts. Okay, I'm getting the weak guys. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, so fighting with F to web strike. Control to dodge. Left control to dodge. Okay, no, I'm gonna switch that. Because that's... No, no, no.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid.
I need to change the control.
Hey guys,
okay, so
I'm
gonna change the control, guys. Hold my keyboard mapping because this is this is not good. So once I'm done setting up my controls, I'll be back and we'll try this fight scene. Okay, so be right back, guys. Okay, hey guys, so actually I just changed one control, so I put the dodge on my mouse, so we'll try that.
Please? No! Alright then!
I'm gonna fight you!
Well, that's much better, huh? Okay. Okay, that's much better to dodge, honestly. Okay, I think those work out. This will work out actually. Can I do some other moves though, or?
Let's go, Yeldon!
Okay, so E, spend focus to heal, earn focus to.
Can't let Pete down. Yeah. Need to get this under control.
Great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Hold your career. Just waiting for you.
Can't fight him in the air.
Power the street, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Okay.
Christmas in New York.
I'm just spamming.
Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts!
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I'd use.
Alexi, maybe holiday music.
Wow!
Ow, gun hurts. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Let me adjust to the control and everything, and everything's all gonna be alright.
Got the keys!
I don't have any moves though, that's not good.
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexi!
To do some parkour here while swinging.
For minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm
I got you, Rhino, man. You're going nowhere. Okay, that was all right. Whoa, Rhino! Get out, people! Oh, that was not good. Get out, everyone! Merry Christmas!
Play fishing on the Volga!
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death. Oh, baby! Fights me.
Left tonight! Gotcha!
Oh my god, that's the worst QTE ever!
You're welcome!
Oh!
Don't care, baby! Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very festive.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace!
Unhinged.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, Ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
I'm trying. I'm going as fast as I can.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, RPGs! Oh boy!
Tip for the police! Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time! Maybe! Don't bring RPGs anywhere!
Oh boy.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
Ow! I thought I had time to get him before. What is a finisher? Hitting a 15 combo grants you the ability to perform finisher. Wow, no, I don't have the combo anymore. Build by attacking. Okay, yeah, sure. Okay.
Ow.
Ow. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh god. Okay. Like I said, I need a little getting used to it, but
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out.
Cause I need to dodge like every second.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Oh, no, that was, never liked that guy anyway. You know what? I don't like you too. Rhino! Oh my god, really? Wait.
Can't lose. Never lose.
Oh! Man, these guys, man. Trying, dude.
Hang on, man. Hang on.
Okay, so I can heal while I do a finisher. Pete.
Spider-Man, you good?
Exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Wanna fight?
Miles, get out of here.
Wanna fight? I'll fight you, man.
Back the hell?
Yes! Venom Punch. Oh! Venom punch causes venom stun on impact. Venom stun enemy take bonus damage from basic attack.
Okay.
Venom punch causes venom power to perform. Build venom power. Okay, by attacking. Where's my venom?
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
Oh, that.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
Okay, I have it now.
You're using words longer than crush and smack. Very unexpected.
Okay. Okay, so it's the same thing as my eel, the venom thing. What? I dodged! Excuse me? Oh, I have it for no reason. Okay, thank you very much. Oof. No, I had to do the finisher.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many.
Ow. Keep doing the same thing. And I get the venom punch so often. Like, what?
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that alone put those on the game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, man. I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch up. I won't waste any time. It's all I know it's in the soul.
Nay, level up. Oh, melee damage. Yeah, level up and earn skill points. Skill points are awarded when you get enough to complete mission, gain XP. Okay, alright, the skill and hold space to. Okay. Why is this thing here? Okay, I understand. Can I? I guess further in the story. So, what is this? Well, I don't have a choice but to use this, huh? Okay. Ben and Smash can now be viewed in the move list. Oh, okay, so I just unlock. Press to perform a Venom Smash. Will damage and stun. Okay, oh, interesting. The dude!
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha, definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Okay. The music is really loud though. But, the guy, how did he know that I got Rhino solo? He arrived after. Whatever.